Peggy 16.
Let's play Blood Bowl!
But let's keep it together, Bob.
A dark elf team is a wise choice, especially if you like speed and violence.
Oh no, here come more beardies. Good move hiring that player. It'll give the team a little more, you know, whatever.
And it's gone! The match is launched for real. The Dark Elf Assassin is on the hunt. He's not looking for the ball.
Stabity stab stab.
These witches are really scary.
You should see my ex-wife.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And into the crowd they go. I wonder if we'll ever see them again. That's none other than Eldril Sidewinder. I know a hypnotic stare when I see it. I've used it myself more than a few times.
I don't blame you, Jim. With a hairline like yours, normal pickup lines aren't gonna work. They absolutely have to stop him! Or her. Whatever.
Perfect pass! Well played!
Nice catch! Now go on, buddy!
Are they going to jump over the player?
Boing!
The carrier himself blocks! Wouldn't it be better dodging out of the way rather than blocking?
No, Jim. Strike first, run later. That's always been my motto.
Touchdown! The crowd goes wild. Not at all. They are going utterly wild. Feral beings. Save yourselves!
As excited as a gold wizard in a lead mine, Jim. There's been so much Blood Bowl action, and we've still got the next half to go.